Hi, this is Stuart, and I'm just showing the after results after thatching, aerating, seeding, and fertilizing a lawn. And this is how it looks. It's not perfect. It's got some bare spots in there, but it came back pretty darn nice. The client's been watering regularly and just did his first cutting on it. Today is October 6th.